So I saw this guy on YouTube making the impossible joint, and of course it isn't really impossible, it just looks impossible. I thought it looked really cool, so I want to give it a shot and see how well I could make the impossible joint. So let's go.
Thank you.